Alright, where are you, Sheena? There you are. Shawnee, I should say.
Hi, Gary.
Hi, Shawnee.
I miss all.
You could always go.
No.
I wanted to.
Quickly.
Here's the.
Excellent.
It was nothing.
It was nothing.
If you need any.
I need to.
Can it wait?
Well, I.
Visit me at home. The hospital.
Where are you?
I have a room in the northeastern end of Vizima.
Easy to find?
Opposite the house, there's a small square with a sculpture of a snake. Quickly, I need to get.
Okay.
See ya.
Alright, so now that that's done, let's go ahead and go back out to the swamp. Let me see if there's anything else to grab in here. Alright, nope. Sad tidings. So working on that. Memory of a blade. Have to talk to Shawnee about the sword. So working on that. Old friend of mine. Okay, that's fine. I need to collect 6 pots of dog tallow for the grave digger. Oh, there it is.
Strange.
You go talk to the blacksmith. Alright, talk to you.
Need some.
The lightning.
It's ready.
50.
Shit. Need.
Nice workshop.
They took it! Those sons of bitches!
Thieves?
No, worse! Damn city officials! Slap me with taxes on running a non-human business! Trading in non-human goods! How the hell do they imagine I'll forge things for humans? I'm a bleeding dwarf! Strange coincidence, too! That character connected with the Order recently acquired new Mahakaman anvils, strangely similar to my own.
Farewell.
Alright, so let's go out.
I'm not playing that.
You're getting old, Granny. How strange.
Out to the dike.
Transport services at the best prices.
Take me to the other side.
Time's ready.
How many?
Alright, still daytime. Okay. Okay, so we have. I thought I took care of those monsters.
Fish biting, how they know it.
Okay.
Good, sir. Do you need a boat?
Uh I like how his stance and run changes depending on the stance you choose. See if we can get some drowners. Red? Yep. Yeah, not dealing with you. Chinese food, huh? Shouldn't you be watching and trying to lose some weight, my friend? Alright, so... easiest way to deal with a drowned dead. Alright, so I gotta go up to the... I gotta go to the druids. Alright, so I'll just keep circling this one. Probably gonna be a plant thing. Nope, not dealing with you. Zigzag. Serpentine! Serpentine! It's good for your soul. Mm-hmm. Alright, so let's go ahead and go up to the wonderful dwarves. Not dwarves, the druids. I have the reply, right? Okay, so yeah. Ugh, my nose, my snout. Ugh, allergies.
They're horrible.
All right, it's still not nighttime. Who are you guys?
That swamp reeks.
What's this?
We'll rout those non-humans. Eternal fire fill my heart.
Oh, it's Siegfried!
Oh! Geralt? By the eternal fire, it's good to see you.
What happened?
What happened?
An Echinops thorn pains me under my greave. I fear I cannot walk. We were seeking the golem burial ground. Some fool, may the eternal fire illuminate the darkness of his mind, was ranting on about mosquitoes and golems when the cursed plant shot me with its thorn. Ouch!
You should get someone to dress that wound.
No time for trivial matters. Elves and hawkers are dealing at the burial ground. My duty was to eliminate the hawkers and the Skyatel, chopping off all the Hydra's heads in one fell swoop.
Guess the Hydra got a reprieve.
It was a direct order from the Grand Master. Help me. I'll appoint you commander of my unit.
I'm a witcher, not a soldier.
I believe in you, Geralt. Nothing occurs without cause. The Eternal Fire has given you both honor and responsibility.
Don't get excited, Siegfried.
We truly need your assistance.
All right, I'll lead them.
All right, I'll lead your knights.
I thank you. The elves and hawkers are meeting at the Golem Burial Ground. Strike forcefully with confidence. May the Eternal Fire lead you. It might not be a bad idea to imbibe one of your potions.
Of course. And one more thing. Who are these hawkers?
Rare criminals who supply weapons to the Skyatel. Their name derives from the elven word for ravenous greed.
Wait, what? No! No! 9 minutes, not too bad. I need to go, All right.
Good sir. Do you need a boat?
Try this again. I'm gonna finish that quest first, where I would give them the response. Streamer's kid has finally been born.
Thank you.
was that? There it was. Where was that?
Speak.
About the...
You blind?
What happened?
Instead of rescuing us, you went sightseeing.
Oh! Darn it, I shouldn't have done that. I'll talk to him later. Let's go ahead and go to Dusk. Co-Carnage, big streamer I follow and really look up to. His wife is about ready to have their second kid, and last I saw that they were still waiting. She was still in induced labor. Is there not a campfire around here? Oh, the nearest one's over there. Really? Yeah, I had seen about that. Campfire should be around here. Yeah, there it is. Oh, brown dead. Okay, fine. You know, I haven't actually watched any of his stuff. Oh, new talents acquired? Really? Oh, darn. Oh, I hadn't done these, that's right. Everybody has their thing. Alright, so... Meditate until dusk. Oh, jeez. Alright, let me go back up here and see if I can kill the drowners. Red, dive and dodge. Get a tawny back on us too. Am I out of Tawnies? Oh, I didn't think so. Really? Good lord.
Good, it's raining. Finally, rain.
Oh jeez, it's one of these things. Jeez. Where oh where could these monsters be? Yeah, I'm getting away from you. Wait, I have a... Let's just stay out of combat and regen. There's a campfire over there, but I'd rather not.
What was that?
So let's come over here to this ferry and do the campfire over here. Should be right there. Alright, so let's also finally level up. Alright, so there's one there. There we go. Meditate. So let's F5 here. What's up, Bubba? Oh, am I out of Tawnies again? Tawny Owls? Go, nope, right there. Okay, didn't use it. There we go. What up, Bubba? What up? Does that do anything? Braveheart.